How's it going, everybody? It's game week for the University of Hawai'i men's basketball team. We're 8 months after ending their season with a one-point loss at the Big West Conference Tournament. The Rainbow Warriors return to action this Friday night in the 54th annual Rainbow Classic. Head coach Aron Ganot, entering his fourth season as the king of the court in Manoa, welcomes back 8 of 10 players who logged significant time a season ago, including senior point guard Brock Steptoe, the former walk-on who earned his way into the starting lineup as a sophomore. He's fully embracing his final run as a Rainbow, setting lofty aspirations for the team as he fully intends to finish the way he started. And that's a Big West Conference champion dancing into the NC2A tournament.
Yeah, I mean, it's the last ride. It's kind of, you know, sad thinking about it because Hawaii's been such a big part of my life and giving me the opportunity to play. But at the same time, I'm looking to make the most of it. You know, I want to kind of leave a legacy here as far as pushing the culture forward. I think that's what all of us as seniors want to do, is just kind of bring that winning culture back. You know, I got to experience that the year, my freshman year, when we went to the tournament. And I think all we're focused on right now is winning. And I think if we do that, you know, I'll have no regrets, you know, when the time's up, if, you know, we can really reach our maximum potential and, you know, get back to the tournament and get some, you know, winning ways back to the program, which I think we're all striving for. So I think that's all we're trying to do, all I'm trying to do.
I think there's great potential in this group. How quickly, you know, we wanted to add size, we did. They're young. How quickly can those guys get acclimated? We wanted to add shooting, we did. Those guys returning improved. Eddie's coming in. And then there's always that question of, can we continue to stay healthy during the course of this grind of the season? If those things happen, there's great potential for this group to do something special.
54th annual Rainbow Classic features Portland, North Texas, and Humboldt State. Tournament runs through Sunday, starting with the Bozeman Pilots on Friday night for a tournament preview. You can visit our website, khon2.com.